It's a lazy afternoon, and the beetle bugs are zooming, and the tulip trees are blooming, and there's not another human in view but us two. It's a lazy afternoon, and the farmer leaves his reaping in the meadows, cows are sleeping, and the speckled trout stop leaping upstream as we dream of that pink cloud. If you hold my hand and sit real still, you can hear the grass as it grows. It's a hazy afternoon, and I know a place that's quiet, except for daisies running riot, and there's no one passing by it to see. Come spend this lazy afternoon with me.
This is Philip Garrison with Stereo for a Lazy Afternoon. If among your desires there is a longing for time away from the rush, the clash, and the noise of this life we live, then accept my invitation to a musical background for daydreaming or for dreams coming true. Stereo for a Lazy Afternoon. As you realize, we are playing the music scheduled for Stereo Caravan, music that was published some months ago, as is necessary. And if you're wondering what we're going to do on Lazy Afternoon with music from Mr. Lucky, then I'm right along with you. Mr. Lucky, who is he? Really, the music compositions are all Henry Mancini, a man of much talent and many colors. Think of his Breakfast at Tiffany and Moon River, selected as best score and best song in the 1962 Academy Awards. But don't forget all the music that went before. Before Mr. Lucky, there was Peter Gunn, and we'll hear a selection from that, too. Also, Hank Mancini did the film score of The Glenn Miller Story. And how about Bob Hope in Bachelor in Paradise? Don't forget Jimmy Stewart's film, Mr. Hobbs Takes a Vacation. And Glenn Ford had the film Experiment in Terror. There's even a selection from that film score that fits for our Stereo for a Lazy Afternoon. And we won't leave before we hear Moon River from Breakfast in Tiffany. Continuing, that is, continuing with our predetermined policy, to play the music as previously published, let's take a selection from the music from Mr. Lucky as we hear Softly. Folks, this is Philip Garrison with your stereo for a lazy afternoon. The time is 4 o'clock. It is Saturday afternoon. From your FM and fine arts guide, newspaper, or other publications, you may think that Stereo Caravan would be coming your way. Stereo Caravan is presented Monday through Friday at 4 o'clock here on KMLA. However, for the past few Saturdays, and for many Saturdays to come, is my hope, you'll have an opportunity for a break away from the noise and the crash of this life that we live. Featured on today's program, and previously published in the various periodicals I've mentioned, is a fine voice that we're very glad to have with us. The featured artist on today's program, Andy Williams. And he sort of expresses a sentiment of yours truly, as we hear from Andy Williams, I See Your Face Before Me.
Somebody who could be truly worthy and true. Yes, I met my ideal thing when I met you. I see your face before me, crowding my every dream. There is your face before me. You are my only theme. It doesn't matter where you are. I can see how fair you are. I close my eyes. There you are. Always. If you could share the magic, if you could see me too, there would be nothing tragic in all my dreams of you. Would that my love could haunt you so, knowing I want you so. I can't erase your beautiful face before me.
From an album well entitled Gold and Satin, that's the saxophone of George Young. We think it goes along with the alto sax being gold, and of course, strings are always satin. From George Young, we heard Where Are You? Just last week, we had a wonderful program, enjoyable to yours truly, and we hope sincerely enjoyable to you. From the response we received on the program, perhaps most of you did enjoy it. We had an opportunity to feature many of the compositions of Henry Mancini. And of course, when you think of Henry Mancini, among all else, you also think of Academy Awards. And it was for last year that Henry Mancini won two awards, one for a song and one for a musical score. From Breakfast at Tiffany's, here's Andy Williams returning now with Moon River.
Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heart breaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Oh, dream maker, you heart that same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend.
The voice of Andy Williams reminds us of programs past as we heard Moon River. How about programs coming up? The opportunity we will have then, most enjoyable, is to present the piano of Andre Previn. Here's a preview from that as we hear Thinking of You.
Enjoy concert hall realism with a magnificent Magnavox stereophonic radio phonograph. An advanced acoustical design projects sound from the sides of the cabinet as well as the front to extend stereo separation to the very width of your walls. And with Magnavox, you don't have to worry about record wear or surface noise. The remarkable Micromatic record player tracks and traces perfectly with less than 1/10 of an ounce of pressure on the record surface. Because there is no discernible record or stylus wear, the Magnavox Diamond Stylus is guaranteed for 10 full years, and your records can last a lifetime. Stereo phonograph consoles are priced from $149.50. Magnavox Model 285 with FM-AM radio is $198.50. Visit your Magnavox franchise dealer soon. He's listed in the Yellow Pages. Hear the world of difference between ordinary stereo high fidelity and the magnificent Magnavox.
See the largest selection of Magnavox stereo, television, and home entertainment centers in the West at Ken Crane's Magnavox City Stores, 5345 Crenshaw in Los Angeles, 425 East Manchester in Inglewood, and 15442 South Hawthorne in Lawndale.
Thank you.
Following the message from Magnavox, we heard Andy Williams introduce a fine new female vocalist, perhaps not new at all, Diana Trask. We certainly enjoy her voice as we heard Heather on the Hill. And then following that was a selection from the great music of Kurt Weill as we heard My Ship. And now it's turnaround time. Diana Trask will introduce Andy Williams.
Feeling, it's a feeling I'm concealing. I don't know why. It's just a mental, incidental, sentimental alibi. But stalling, I am falling, love is calling, why be shy?
Is for the warm and willing, waiting for the warm and willing. Love is ours to take or toss aside. Take this promise to your heart and let your lips repeat kisses are too sweet to be denied. Show that you're warm and willing, make each golden moment thrilling. Give my empty arms a welcome sigh. We can make the stars go spinning and the earth stand still. If you're warm and willing to be mine, come
with a fine introductory thought from Diana Trask, the final feature, final selection on our lazy afternoon, our feature artist, Andy Williams. And it is theme time. Thank you. please accept my invitation for a little rest on a Saturday afternoon. It's a half hour now. Perhaps we'll grow into a full hour. But any time away from the rush and the clash and the noise of this life we live might be highly enjoyable. Every Saturday at 4 o'clock, come on back for Stereo for a Lazy Afternoon. Your radio is tuned to KMLA in Los Angeles, proud to be Southern California's pioneer FM stereo station.